being able to run feels a lot like looking at a blank canvas. There's so much potential, it's always very, very exciting. I think painting and running are very similar in that they're both very introspective, individualistic endeavors. Running helps you emotionally and creatively, but when it's done, it's done. Painting lets me show my ideas to people. I need both art and running to balance myself.